This little foal was born on the second day of May, and when he was 11 days old, his mother died. And we thought, what do we do now? An old cowboy I knew said, John, you need to get a goat. Milk the goat and you can feed the foal. Well, this little fella, he carried it one step further and eliminated the milking process. And this is the first time I've ever heard of a foal being fostered onto a nanny goat. But he is doing real well. He is doing really, really good. And the nanny goat, she likes it too. She has a friend.